only way to understand it was to experience it.
Thank you.